Hi, I'm Sean, and welcome to another episode of Minecraft Prominence 2. So, I've been thinking on what to do this episode, and I think we're going to work on the quests because I've just been ignoring them. So, we're going to start with our first one. We got a bunch of other ones we can accept, but we're going to start with this one, questing. The quest book is a very important in Prominence and will guide you through most of the game's progression. To easily access the quest book, you can click on the book icon on the top left of your inventory. Okay, get some XP from that. And then the next one is just to do this. To open the quest chapter screen, close this quest and move your cursor to the left. Get some more EXP. And that's just giving us some free experience, so that's cool. Okay. And then the reforging we already did. It'll give us some free limestone chunks. I did that in an episode if you want to see. I need to quit pressing the wrong button to exit that. Teleporting, we've already did that. Empty scroll. I don't know what that does. And then also make a chest. We've also upgraded our backpack. And now it wants us to upgrade a chest. So we will do that in just a sec. Let's actually do that. So let's put everything else I don't need at the moment away because I, well, don't need it obviously right now. This can go in here. How do you use this again? There we go. Okay, so you just surround it with stuff. Obsidian chest upgrade. Okay, that's interesting. I wonder what that does. Like, what was. Is that better than crystal? What does crystal do? Excuse me? There's the diamond chest upgrade, and then crystal. Which one's last? Obsidian's pretty easy to get, and so is. So it's plain glass? I'm a little confused. Oh, it's nighttime. No, it's not. It's just bad weather. Okay, so I need to grab copper because it asked for a copper upgrade. It's I only got one, but whatever. I need to make room for this or get a new chest. Is there anything I can move over? Well, I don't need two of these, so I can just get rid of that. And I don't need. These buckets don't need water. So that can just go back in there. So let's go empty these buckets real quick. Let's just do this. Might as well. I don't know if that's infinite or not. That's not really what I was trying to do. Let's go to sleep because it is nighttime. All right, so let's go into this chest, put those in there. Can I put this cobblestone in any of these? We're gonna work on storage too eventually, so don't worry. Also, if you're wondering why the chests are like this, there's a command you have to do to fix it. But it's fine. I don't really care for the little graphical issue. It's whatever. It's just the shadow hitting the light or the chest in a certain way. So I don't really care. It's not that big of a deal. It apparently helps with cre if you have this. If this is like this, it means you have a thing on that will help with create when you have a lot of machines and stuff, which I don't have or plan to do yet. So. Anyways, we got our chest upgrade. And now we just, what do we do now? Okay. So do I just, do that? I kind of want another chest upgrade thing. Chest upgrade. Oh, that was it. That was it. So it takes planks and a flint. I got flint. At least I th thought I had flint. Did I not put it in the rare ch No, it's right here. Okay. All right, then it needs planks. Sure. Might as well use them. Alright. Let's grab you. Flint is a pretty good item to find, so I'm gonna put it inside this chest. Might as well. And the planks can go back over here. And then we need to grab our copper. There we go. And there we go. And please fuse together. Do these not fuse together? They don't fuse together? Then what's the point of upgrading them? I guess they could become better chests eventually, but like, oh, that kind of stinks. Well, you know what? Let's just go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and grab a bunch of planks. I'll use my jungle planks. We got a ton of flint. I'm sure we're not going to need for anything else. There we go. So we can get rid of these planks that we don't need now. Oh, we used all the planks, didn't we? Yeah. We can get rid of the flint we don't need anymore. Can I just upgrade and, like, do I need to, this is gonna be a test. Will this work? You have to upgrade them from iron, or you have to upgrade them. I did not mean to do that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. All right, well, whatever. So, yeah, okay. So that was pointless. That means I need to make a bunch of copper ones if I want to do this. So I guess we can do that. Let's make 7. Wait, why am I even doing this if I'm going to make a storage? Why not? Oh, I have enough for another copper. Luckily, I have a bunch. I put it in the non-empty slot. Lovely. Alright, so copper. We can go ahead and upgrade our... It's just so pointless now. There we go. They look so kind of hideous, honestly, but, you know, cool. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah. Okay, so I'm going to put this upgrade inside this chest for now. Let's go back to our quests. Let's claim this, the talent tree. We already got that. I don't know what a knowledge scroll does. Does it tell me in this? You can open it. To reset it, you can use a knowledge scroll. Okay, so we're gonna save this. We don't want to use that. Alright, back to quests. A core aspect of player progression is leveling, displayed at the top of the left of your inventory. It grows with combat experience, such as fighting enemies or defeating bosses. It allows to scale up enemies to your level and serves as a progression requirement. Okay. And the world map. And then this one's done and we get a music disc. Cool. Alright, we finished the basic questing. So we can start with the first campaign if we want. Requires completion of chapter 1 of Void's Invasion. Never mind, we have to go to Void. Why is it before Void's Invasion then? Deep within Vaz, the primordial volcano from where everything originated, dwells the living statue Skellok, creator of all things. He upholds the delicate balance across all dimensions and has waged countless battles to stave off the destruction of the realms. Yet now, after eons have passed, Skellok lays weaker than ever before. A dire shadow blooms on Eldric Force known as the Void. For ages, Skellok has contained the Void, but with his strength now dwindling, the shadow surges, plotting to breach and destroy all the realms. What once were serene beings shall be twisted into deadly aberrations as corruption spreads its vile tendrils. The time of reckoning draws nigh. Yorathas Eons, I probably butchered that. Skellok, yeah, it's a bunch of... Okay, yeah, I'm not going to read that. I think it's in a different... Yeah, it's in Spanish. Okay. Skellok has discovered a source of unbalance within the realms. All dimensions now bear the taint of the Void's horrid presence. One serene creature has been twisted into powerful aberrations by its corrupting touch. The fate of the realms rests upon thee. The long-deceased souls of all... Recommended level 10. Kings of the Kingdom of Lerohath. This is a ranged boss using a flying mount if you're a melee or a bow as a secondary weapon. Oh. Okay, so we're not going to be fighting the Night Lich of all kings. Where do you fight this? So you're in the colder biomes within the remnants of a broken tower. Okay. Oh, so those are what those stars do. Okay, we'll do those quests some other time. There's all kinds of other stuff we can do at the moment. Like, what's this gonna give me? More experience? Cool. Let's do... I was hoping for a quest line for, actually getting storage set up. Because that would be nice. I don't know how to set storage up, so I don't know any of this stuff and what it's going to do. I know the other one has one telling you how to do storage, so that's kind of not good. I don't know what I'm doing. Battery box, industrial centrifuge, advanced, mid-game of Tech Reborn begins. Basic components, chemical reactor, assembly machine. Oh god, this is not what I was wanting to do. I was wanting to make a storage. Alright, I'm at a loss on how to figure out where the storage is. I'm just going to look around a bit and I'll be right back. So, here's the thing. I think storage in this is industrial, or not that one, modern, I just had it, where is it, this one, applied energetics to, or whatever. This, I believe, is the quest for it, but I just don't know where to start. Melting skystone in a furnace, I guess we'll start with that one. So all we need to do is smelt some skystone. Let's go ahead and take our shield off. We don't need it at the moment. So skystone, I have a bunch of that, I believe. Somewhere. Yes, somewhere. There it is. I don't think this stuff can be placed in the blast furnace. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do that. And we'll grab some more coal. And there we go. And there's that quest done. It'll give us 32 skystone. And then we need to make this, the ME controller. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, God. I just want to find out how to craft it, but it's not telling me. So usually I thought you could press U or R or whatever to find it, but it's not working. So controller. Fluix crystals, which you get from Fluix blocks, which you get from Fluix crystals, which you need to submerge in water. Okay, so that's pretty easy to do, actually. Okay, so we have those crystals, I believe. I really should not have done what I did with the chest, to be honest. At least I thought I had them. I have some dust. I thought I had actual crystals, though. That's so weird. I was pretty sure I had some. Why is there a wizard's hat in there? I didn't put it in here, did I? No. So, what do I do with this? You can heat them up to make a Certus Quartz and an Inscriber. Grinding, industrial grinder. Alright, what does you do? Quartz glass, tiny TNT, quartz fiber. You can smelt them into a silicon. You can blast them into silicon. Submerge in liquids to make those. Okay. What about these? You can make some cable facades. Okay, what about these? Okay, so you can just put these in and get four. That's all I needed to know. There we go. I don't need that stuff right now. No rewards, no rewards. I believe that's what those pop-ups were for. Okay. So, let's see. ME controller. We need to dip these in water. Oh, would you look at that? I got some water. I think you just toss them. I'm doing this wrong, aren't I? Alright, you gotta submerge it. Maybe it needs to be... Maybe it's not these crystals? You need to charge them. Oh. Alright, well that explains it. How do you make a charger? Also, let's go ahead and do this over here. Charger. Okay, you need 5 iron and 2 copper. Just grab all of it. Worst thing I did was split all that stuff up. Alright. We'll move this stuff eventually, but for now, we're gonna put it right here. So, let's see what the quests have to say. It's going to give me a wooden crank. Meteorite compass. Okay, we'll deal with that some other time. So I think we put the crank on this and we can start cranking it, which... Oh boy, sounds really fun. You just do this. And you have to do it forever. I don't know how long, actually. I know you can power it. But I'm going to do this for a bit, and I'll see you guys soon. Alright, this is the last one. I don't want to turn them all into it, just in case I need the other one. So I think you just dump this in the water. You just wait a bit. You make a charged staff. That's cool. Oh, you need redstone and nether quartz as well. Okay, so it's not so simple. Got it. Alright, redstone and nether quartz. I'm glad I went to the nether. I mean, I think I already had some, but... Oh, and you get multiple. Cool. Nice. Awesome. So now that we got all this, now we need to make this thing. But we need a engineer processor, which you need to, and you get an inscriber. So let's go ahead and see what we need to make an inscriber. You need two sticky pistons and a bunch of iron and copper. How do you make this? Pistons. How do you make pistons? Cobblestone, redstone, planks. So cobblestone, redstone, and planks. I can use my jungle or spruce planks, and we need cobblestone. Oh, I wonder how I'm gonna get that. Okay, it's about to be bedtime. Let's do that again. Alright. Bed. So hopefully you guys are enjoying all this, because I don't want to like pause it and not show it getting done. So anyways, now we need to make sticky pistons, which I believe I have some goo. Hopefully we only need one inscriber. There we go. And now we make the inscriber. Awesome. Put the inscriber right here. And now, how does the inscriber work exactly? So I think what we need for this is this thing. Let's go ahead and do this. We need a printed engineer circuit, which means we need inscriber engineer press and block of iron. So I think what we do is we take one of these things. And we take a block of iron. That's expensive. Pretty sure I brought some blocks of iron back. Did I turn them into non-blocks? I think I did. That's easy to fix. It just takes 9. Also, while I'm here, you can have that. There we go. Block of iron. And then we go up here. And then... okay, settings, the GUI of insideness. You need it. That's how you automate it. Upgrades, with acceleration cords. Okay, so how do you... Can I do this? Kind of curious if this works. It got power. There we go. And it kept this. Cool. Wait, I got two of them. It gave me two. Wait a minute. Did I mess up? Oh, okay. I see what I did wrong. All right. Well, that's not that big of a deal. All right, let's take the diamonds. So what you want to do is you want to put this back into here and put the diamonds in here. And then you want to do this until it crushes. Oops. And then you got your thing. So now you need to do this and you need redstone in there. So I got redstone on me. Let's go ahead and grab this. Put this in there. And put a single block of or a piece of redstone in there. And then you do this until it's done. It's pretty simple. Man, that horse picture on the map is so freaking creepy looking. It looks like a skull. It's so weird. My handbrake broke. Okay, how do you make a crank? Spelled that completely wrong. Hand crank, wooden crank. We want the hand crank, right? Okay, so planks and andesite alloy. Didn't I just make some andesite alloy? I'm pretty sure I got andesite alloy. I got zinc ingot. Oh god, do I not have andesite alloy? Uh-oh. What can you do with this? You can't do much with the crafting. Mixed metal ingot? Okay, that's so weird. Yeah, you can't really do much with it, can you? Okay, you probably do a lot, but nothing we need right now. How do you make this? You need zinc nuggets. Andesite and iron. Okay, that's easy. So we just need iron nuggets and andesite. I'm pretty sure I have andesite. I mean, I got four. I mean, four is what I think. I only need one. Nice. You can go back in there. You can go right here for now. All right. And then we go ahead and do this. Make a crank. And then we made a hand crank. I think this is the crank we need. This is a totally different crank. I don't know if this one's gonna work. Wait, is this not working? Okay, I'll be right back. That crank does not work. Of course it doesn't. So, I was pretty sure it said hand crank for the item I had, but apparently not. I can't believe they break. I know you can automate this, like I said, but eh. That's not it either. Oh my god. So what is this crank for then? Just go in here for now. Alright, what about this crank? This can't be it either. This does not look like the one. Alright, one sec. Let's go and do hand. Let's go back to this. Okay. Wooden crank. Wait, what? That's the one it gave me. Wait, what a minute. Wait, what do you mean? It wouldn't work. What? Oh my, I don't know. I don't know. I have no clue what that was about. All right. It just stops working. What's going on? What is going on? Seriously. Why does the fence connect to that? I don't get what's happening. The hand crank is not working. How do I power this then? It's this the inscriber, right? All right, that's cool, but like how do I like oh boy. This is the drive we need, but how do I power this? It says it accepts certain power from certain things, right? Let's see. It can accept it from AE2s or fabric storage energy. So AE2 is the one we're on. So what power? Powering your network. Here it is. We need this thing. It's called an energy acceptor. All right, so, oops, didn't mean to do that. So if we look up energy acceptor, we need quartz glass. To make quartz glass, we need glass blocks of any of those and quartz. So, glass block. We got a lot to do. We got a lot to do. So, I'm gonna go ahead and set up the glass blocks, and I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, glass blocks are easy. You just, well, you need that dust stuff, so it's kind of easy. But we got energy acceptor, so we can go into here. We got this. More XP. Generating E power instead of smelting ores. So. A vibrant chamber. So let's see. Vibrant chamber. Vibration chamber. Oh no, I need a furnace. Whatever shall I do? Let's just do this. All right. There we go. So that's cool. Oh, we need another energy. We need an energy cell now. Let's do that first. We'll work with this first. Energy cell. Where's the regular energy cell right here? We need Fluix dust, which we get by putting this in an inscriber. So, if I put this. It's not powering it. Okay. It's not. Doing anything. Okay, I can't be doing this wrong. I know I can't be. I'm literally reading it. Oh. I didn't see this part. All right, so printed silicon is inscriber silicon press and silicon. Oh man, you guys are probably like screaming over here saying, "Hey, dude, you're doing it wrong." Oh my god. Well, I'm not going to edit out the mistakes just so you guys can see what I did wrong. I just did not see it. So that's all there is to it. So how to make silicon? I believe it's pretty easy. I believe what we need to make is this, and it's just heating dust up. But the problem with that is I don't have any dust. Organize. There we go. Can I turn this into dust? How do you turn this into dust? Huh. Am I gonna have to go searching for a meteorite just to turn this into dust? That's what it seems like it's gonna need. Oh, no, you can just... Wow. It's not working either. Did I mess up? I mean, I put them in there. Oh, it's going very slow. Oh. Where's that crank? I know I have that other crank. I wonder if it will work now since I'm, you know. I don't think this works. Yeah, I don't think this crank works. Well, you never know when you'll need it. Let's grab another hand crank. Let's do that. Give me more. Give me all of it. Take another one, please. One more. There we go. Let's grab you. And put you right here. All right, so now we need to take this in here and let it smelt. I know you can do it with the blast furnace. Let's just do it with the blast furnace. Yeah, that's so much faster. We just need one for now. All right, quest done, silicon. Oh, well, thank you so much for the extra quart glass. I appreciate it. Oh, well, thank you for that. This is going to give me more silicon for making a silicon thing. All right, so what we need is we need to put this in here and this in here. And it should work. There we go. I don't know why you need multiple of these. They don't seem to break. Put that in there just in case I don't need it. All right, moment of truth, finally. It's been ages. I've been trying to do this, and I've been messing it up the whole time. Also, this thing doesn't use too much energy, which is nice. It doesn't use the blocks up too fast. There we go. We got finally what we needed. And then now we just need to make this. No, I made that. I need to make this. Which do I have four of those? I have seven of those crystals. Let's go ahead and just make it real quick. And there we go. We got the ME controller. It didn't give me a reward for the ME controller. Oh, because I have to complete these first. That'll give me four of those. But the ME controller is, I'm pretty sure, what we're going to need to make the storage, but we're going to need ME drives as well. We might have to find some more, well, what are they called again? Meteorites. But ME controller, let's go ahead and place it right here. And there it is. Now we need storage drive, which I believe is this thing. 10 storage cells, so you can tightly pack them. So ME drive. Let's look up ME drive. ME drive. It requires two of these engineering processors, which means I'm going to need more of those presses, or those press things. There we go. How many did I need? I'll put this right here as well, and this right here. We're going to need two of them. So I'll just make two, and I'll be right back. All right, now we need to make two of these, which is just a any of the ME cables, or is that to wash? Okay, that's just washing it to make them normal. So we need quartz fiber, which is Certus and glass blocks. So that should be pretty easy to do. We just need to do this and do this. And it makes three. And now we do this. And it gives us four of them. And that finishes a quest somewhere. Finished a quest for something. I don't know what that did. Huh. Oh well. We got what we need. Now we need to make this. And there we go. We got the ME drive. I believe we can just store that right here. And then we need to get some drives. So the drives are these things. But those are fluid cells. We want non-fluid cells, I think. Yeah, item storage cells. So this one is going to be the one we want. Okay, so we're going to want to make an MC item cell housing. So let's go here. MC item cell housing. That's pretty easy. Okay, we can do that. There we go. And that finished some quests. Should give us some more experience. Is this leveling us up? No, it's not. It's giving us levels for that one. So we could do some more enchanting after this, at least. Alright, so now we're gonna wanna do the 1K one because I think you have to start from each one. So now we're gonna need a one of these, which takes a logic processor, which is silicone, the gold one. So we're gonna need gold now. Let's go ahead and we need to clean our inventory out, to be honest. I'm just gonna store everything right here for now. Right. So, what do we need again? Okay, it's not bringing. Oh, okay, there we go. So, we need gold and a logic press. So, let's get the gold. I don't think I have the logic press on me, yeah. So, let's grab the gold real quick. Let's grab the logic press. There we go. And we just go over here. And you do this. Simple. Pretty easy to do. I wish we had a different storage mod, to be honest. It's not like it's hard, it's just it's so much steps just to do something. All right, and then we just need all that. Okay. That's pretty easy to do. We need to grab this and we need to grab. So we need those and redstone. Oh, my bad. My bad. Oh my God, no. Click on the right stuff, please. We need a printed silicon now. Printed silicon. Do I not have any more? Do I have to make more? I think I have to make some more. That's easy. All right, well, whatever. All right, so we place this and this, and I'll be back. Right, so now we place this. Just making sure. Redstone and this. And let's make one. I don't want to make two, I want to make one. I made two silicons because you never know if we'll need another one right away. Right. So now we can make that thing. So let's go head over to the crafting table. Let's go ahead and make this. Let's make this. And then what do we need? We need iron ingots. Okay, I need to grab my iron. Definitely using a lot of my iron for this. All right, we made one. Nice. Grab that experience. And then I'm not gonna make a fluid cell at the moment, but we can check out the 4K one next. It needs a 4K one, which needs a calculation one, which shouldn't be too hard to do. But let's go ahead and do this. And then you need to make three of these 1K ones, by the way. So we could do that, but it's gonna take a minute. Oh boy. All right, well, this one's enough for now. We're just checking it out. And now I believe to get this working as an actual storage thing, you gotta make an ME terminal. I don't know what Annihilation Formation Core is, but you need the ME terminal. Right. Which takes an annihil. Oh, okay. Okay, I see. I see, game. All right. I'll be right back. All right, I think this is what I need left. Need one more. It's not too bad to do this. It's just really grind heavy. Quite literally. I guess this would be called grinding, wouldn't it? All right, now we go over here. We make... Oh, wait, we need this. Which means we need to grind some purple dust. So we put this in here. We only want two done. I don't want to waste stuff, so I'm doing it by how much I need. Even if I have to keep doing this over and over again, it's fine. And I get we can automate it, making this faster and stuff, but this is... It's whatever. There we go. Alright, we got the two we need. I'm pretty sure we only need two. Let's make one of these. Because it's two, nice. And there we go. And that gave us a quest done. Should probably not take this experience, but it's whatever. Alright. So now we're going to want to... What was it we were making again? Oh yeah, this thing. Illuminated panel. How do you make an illuminated panel? Alright. There we go. We need glowstone dust. I believe I have that. I got 15. That's good enough. And then we can go to here. I'm missing another logic processor. I'll be right back. All right. Let's do this. My God. This is taking forever just to make one thing. There we go. We made it. And now the ME chest. I don't know if we need this. Can we not use regular chests? I'm going to need flex cables and copper. There we go. I finished this whole spot except for Vibrant, but I'm not going to worry about that at the moment. I believe we just put this right here. And I'm confused. Where is it? Where is it? Did it take the illuminated panel? It did. It did. Yeah, I think I messed that up. I don't think I needed this at all. And now I have to make another one of those panels. So I'll be right back. So I messed up. I made more of these. I just went ahead and did it anyways. But yeah, I made more of these. I don't think I'm gonna need more, but... I mean, hey, why not? Maybe I'll need them for something. So I believe you can just do this. And now here's your chest. Now I don't know how much storage I have. I think you have to do this. No. So it's not letting me store stuff, so being in here doesn't matter. I think I know the problem. I'm so glad that didn't break. There it goes. Now it's powered. Does that drive not work? Oh, does it really have to be in this chest? No. I'm confused. Oh my god, one sec. Storage buses. So, this will not work. This will not work. You gotta connect it. You need a cable. Oh my god, why? Why does things have to be this way? This thing? Smart cable, cover cable, just wool. Okay, wait, no, that's not what I was wanting. So you need, flux cables. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna need wool. Do I even have wool? That's the big question. Because to be honest, I'm pretty sure I don't. Alright, well, you know what? I say we're done for now. I've done so much. It's starting to get annoying. This is what happened last time, only I gave up because it just was too much. But yeah, I'll be right. I'm gonna be back again next episode with some wool. And we'll go from there. Anyways, if you guys have any advice, any whatsoever, let me know, please. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Bye.